Good morning to all my respected teachers, parents and dear friends. Today we have gathered here to celebrate this great national event, as we all know that Independence Day is very special day for all of us. India's independence is most important day to all the Indian citizens and has been mentioned forever in the history. It is the day when we got freedom from the British rule after many years of hard struggle by the great freedom fighters of India. We celebrate Independence Day every year on 15th August to remember the first day of freedom of India, as well as remember all the sacrifice of the great leaders who have sacrificed their lives in getting freedom for India. India got independence on 15th August from the British rule. After independence, we got our the fundamental rights in our own nation, our motherland. We all should feel proud to be an Indian, that we took birth on the land of an independent India. We are so lucky that our forefathers have given us a land of peace and happy where we can sleep whole night without fear and enjoy whole day in our school or home. As be responsible citizens of the country, we should be always ready to handle any emergency condition in the country. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.